Right here in the heart of Westbourne Grove, London, Mary's Living and Giving Shop has a revolutionary link between charity shopping and high fashion. The shop is created by Mary Posters, Britain's leading retail guru. All its profits go to Save the Children, an organization working to resolve children's poverty, hunger, and disease. Entering the shop, you will immediately see a whole range of designer and high street fashion items. This is the first charity to invest heavily in design, recognizing that there is a customer that wants to shop ethically in a stylish environment.
We get designers donate their clothing to us, clothing, shoes, handbags, various items, and all the money we raised from the sale of those things go to Save the Children. So the general public can come in and buy these clothing at really good prices, and anything we raise goes to the charity.
Most items are donated by desirable brands and promoted by the world's most influential people.
This product is handmade in Brazil from 216 wrinkles from discarded cans. And Samantha Cameron, the wife of Prime Minister David Cameron, has been photographed wearing this handbag and starts the fashion. Now everyone wants it.
In order to save as much money for the charity, the shop is manned by volunteers.
I moved to London and I thought it would be a great way to give my spare time to a good cause as I run my own business. And it was a great way to meet people, and I've seen the work that Mary has done and promoted on television, and I thought that was a much better way of reaching out to people.
Recently, charity work has evolved drastically. New charity shops are appealing to the fashion industry and has created a truly unique shopping experience to the customers. It is foreseeable that in the future, many other charity shops might sell high-end goods as well. Zhong Cheng reports, Westminster News, London.